Did you catch this in Rush Hour 3? There are several significant allusions to Mr. Nice Guy and the Police Story franchise in Rush Hour. One such instance is when, during a fight scene, Naing Lee inadvertently clutches Detective Tania Johnson's breast. According to the movie, there is a clear reference to a similar scene in Mr. Nice Guy. Characters are compelled to wear a bomb vest in Rush Hour and Police Story 2.